I think it would have to be Miyako's session for the masterclass. I really liked the way he proposed how you could make use of the new class processes and also the system worker itself, because it's something we've dabbled in a little bit, but it's sort of contextualized how we can actually put it into production in ourselves.
The system workers and the advanced build options was very, very information dense, very, very rich. As I'll be going back over that one when the recording is posted for sure.
I would say the object-oriented presentation that we just got out of really hit home to me. A lot of us come from an object-oriented background, and we're kind of challenging ourselves to figure out what that means in our software.
That last session about object-oriented really struck home. We're really trying to get our automated deploys and getting that tool that he made there, getting the build application out of our system would make CI/CD so much easier, and getting those separations of build versus the actual application.
The Codely one was a great one, and also the last one on the application build and just the simplicity and the tool that was made to simplify that process that was just low-key dropped at the end, and it was like, whoa, that was super exciting.
You know, and I've taken in so much over the last couple days that it would really be going back and watching the videos and starting to work with the things that were presented.
Je dirais la dernière version de Miyako. La fin avec Miyako était très intéressante.
So this year I would have a hard time picking a favorite. They were all good. Yeah, they were all good.